And the next thing I'm going to go do, I'm going to do a little abs kind of glutes. That's a really, really popular kind of exercise. I'm sure you get a little bit of movement you can do on your own. No need for a gym. There's no need for any other kind of special equipment unless you want like an ab mat or something to put onto, a yoga mat, or whatever your preference is. So we're going to start off 14 and the 5, 10, and 15. You can go pick your own rep scheme. Doing 10, 10, 10, 5x5, whatever you feel comfortable with. At any time, even if feeling exhausted or a little fluttery, sit down, consult a medical doctor if you need to. Anything else that you need to do, just leave your list off quickly. Alright. So the first one we're gonna do is a toy soldier. Think of the fact that one leg coming with me straight. Like can dancer, the other hand is going on the top on the opposite side. Touch the top of the toe. We're going to alternate that way for 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. The next one is standing bicycles. So you put your hands loosely on the back of your head. We're going to bring one knee up to the shoulder. The opposite elbow is going to try to touch the inside of that knee. Like so. We're just going to alternate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we're going to start on the glute part. We're going to do a sumo squat. I want your legs to be spread out. We're going to do a little modification for this one. So we're going to start off our sumo squat. With our feet pointing forward and come down, come back up, and rotate our feet out at a 45 degree angle, and do another squat, come back up. That's one.
Come off the ground slightly a little bit. Still hop. Frog squat.
you really wanted to go extreme with this, you can go a lot higher, you can go a lot deeper, put your hands flat onto the ground, or if you had weight, you can do something a little bit more extreme. Next on the menu is a single leg hip extension. So we're going to lay on our back. Weight's up to the mainframe. We're going to pedal our hands down to the side at a 45-degree angle. We're going to use one leg at a time. Posture up. The bottom of the foot straight up to the ceiling. We're going to bring our pelvis all the way up until we have a nice flat surface between our thigh and our trunk. Come up, come down. Make sure you're squeezing the glutes. And repeat. 2, 3, 4, 5. And to the other side. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Just like any kind of workout that you do, you want to make sure that you heal and stretch properly afterward. Some physical activities can be a bit more strenuous than others. It's going to go and lock up the back of your muscles. So you want to make sure that you can spread those out so they don't go lock up onto you the next day. And then they'll be hating if you can't have that happen. So, as for other purposes, it'll be a different video.